changes anything in this game. Look how cool I look now. Look at all this stuff. I don't actually know what I'm wearing. Table knife. Just a bathroom. I guess I should kind of be taking it easy, I guess. What are you doing? Codsworth, like, what the fuck, man? Oh my god, Codsworth. Every time you do that, I want to shoot you. Just because you're sneaking up on me. I don't like it. All that much. Oh, it's like a trap. What is that? Just rolling by.
Playing games with me, huh?
Not really, I just can't see you. I think you're the one playing games. Well, where are you? I don't even know where you are. But hey.
Was in the army, but what's the Congressional Army?
Standing orders, sir. Proclamation 3. All members of the U.S. Army are hereby members of the Congressional Army. The captain requests your presence on the bridge. At the double quick, sir.
Okay. I have a question for you. How do I get on said ship? Because, it looks kind of tricky there. Codsworth, what are you doing?
Nice to have you.
Come on. Nothing. That's probably better than something. Interesting. I don't know how I'm supposed to get up there, buddy, but hey. Yeah, it is a mystery, but I think that's gonna be a mystery for another day. Nuka-Cola. What are you doing? Is there something in there that you want?
Stay off the grass.
Okay. Mind. Well, that sucked. Huh. Are we back here? There we go, that's probably what he was using. Going to places. Because shit like this happens. And I don't like it. I'm gonna find the boat again. So we can just walk right through. About there we go. No, where's the other one I wanted? I want some of these. Do we have any? Go. Hey, look out.
Scanning. Accessing pre-war records. Record found. 108th Infantry Regiment, 2nd Battalion. Ahoy there. 'Tis Providence a member of the Congressional Army is delivered to us in our hour of need.
I was in the Army, but what's the Congressional Army?
Standing orders, sir. Proclamation 3. All members of the U.S. Army are hereby members of the Congressional Army. The captain requests your presence on the bridge. At the double quick, sir.
I don't know how to get up there. I'm out. Cross the water last time? Yes, it was me. Oh god.
And such a loss.
By promising, sir. It's not every day you see such a well-kept abode among the Commonwealth squalor.
I You helping? Sunglasses. Did I actually take them? Okay, well, I don't need two, so we'll drop one of them. Stuff anymore. There was another body over here, wasn't there? I killed someone over here, didn't I? Like this place. Nobody. Good neighbor. That doesn't scream suspicious.
Hey, hold up there. Hi. First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
Insurance?
That's right. Insurance. Personal protection, like. You hand over everything you got in their pockets, or accidents start happening to you. Big, bloody accidents.
Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
Okay. He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn. I said let him go.
You soft head, cock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new man.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something.
Oh, shit.
Now, why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. You all right, brother?
Yeah.
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care
Good.
Of it.
Now, don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me?
Okay.
Everyone's welcome.
Thanks. I guess.
Good neighbor? That what you call this
place? That's right. We cobbled this little neighborhood together out of the freaks and misfits that just wouldn't be accepted anywhere
You'll
else.
See.
You make enough friends here, you'll call this place home soon enough.
So long as you remember who's in charge.
Sure, I thought it was gonna be a trap of some kind. I'm not taking anything. Yeah. Hello.
Well, hello. Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion.
Oh, lovely.
Except
my favorite
me.
Things.
I only kill when I want to.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A gun for every occasion.
Sure. I guess I should have kept everything. And then I could have just fucking sold it all here and toothpaste. Oh! No, I'm not selling it. I kinda want to, but. Okay. What else do I want to get? What about... crispy squirrel bits. So we got 45... Sure. Okay. Nice. Thanks, bro. Oh. Okay, cool. Cool. Okay, bye. Bye. I guess we gotta find another way around. To go down there. Hello. Oh, shit. That's better. Okay. Oh no. Well, I fucked up. God's worth.
Gonna find you. Gonna kill you.
Oh my God.
May you cower. Fuck. I'm just not having a good time, am I? Okay, I've been to GoodNeighbour. There you go.